Some Ford assembly line workers lift their arms an average of 4,600 times per day, or about 1 million times per year, to perform overhead tasks. This motion significantly increases the possibility of fatigue and injury. Ford and California-based Ekso Bionics are partnering to trial new upper body exoskeleton technology that could lessen the chance of injury and make assembly line jobs easier. The EksoVest is an upper body exoskeleton that elevates and supports a worker's arms to assist them with tasks ranging from chest height to overhead. It's designed to support the weight of the worker's arms so that overhead tasks put less strain on the shoulders, arms, and back. The vest provides 5 to 15 pounds of lift assistance per arm and can be adjusted to provide a custom fit for each worker. The EksoVest is the latest example of advanced technology Ford is using to reduce the physical toll on employees during the vehicle assembly process. Through significant investments in the ergonomics program, not only has Ford achieved a reduction in employee incident rates, it has seen a 90% reduction in ergonomic issues such as overextended movements, difficult hand clearance, and tasks involving hard-to-install parts. With support from the United Automobile Workers and Ford, the EksoVest is currently being piloted in 2 U.S. plants, with plans to test in other regions, including Europe and South America. Working together, Ford and Ekso Bionics hope to make the challenges of overhead assembly tasks a problem of the past.
Power without pain.